Me, when I was 15 year old, and like all 15-year-olds of color, we experienced apartheid, injustice, and discrimination. The government was oppressive, the laws were oppressive, and the courts cooperated with these laws. Even as children, we experienced discrimination. When I went to buy sweets at the store, the white assistants refused to serve me because I was black. But on a larger scale, there was detentions, imprisonment, and restrictions on people. We had no remedies. And as a 15-year-old, I wished that we could appeal to a higher system of law, a higher institution, so that we, the victims, can get justice.